Still doing it. I heard YYZ by Rush.
What?
YYZ? Is that what they said?
Wait a minute, okay, so, I mean, what the fuck do you do in London, man? London's like an awesome town.
White room!
What, white room?
Yeah,
that's not gonna happen either. Okay, I need to tell everybody this. I'll tell you what. I'll tell you, hold on a second. Hold on. Wait, I'm gonna listen to the shirts. She's got a girl's shirt. Shut up, Van Halen. Wait. She's got a drill shirt, he's got a drill shirt, he's got a drill shirt. Who else has got a drill shirt? You don't have a drill shirt. You're not wearing it. Okay, he's gonna run to the back and write drills on his chest. So fucking sharpie. Okay, so what do you want to hear? What? Nope. I'm a star. Okay, so these guys over here, they were yelling Van Halen, right? And then, I want to thank the guys in Collateral again, because they're fucking awesome. And such cool dudes. And we were messing around with Van Halen at another sound check the other day, and they're like, holy shit, they played Van Halen. So we're going to do a Van Halen song. This particular Van Halen song has been my phone ring for I think 10 years, no, more than 10, more than that. I want to say like 13 years. And it actually, I wasn't hanging out with Eddie Van Halen, but we were in the same studio. And we wanted to check out my amp. And he's got the guitar on, and my phone rings. And it's Van Halen, it's Unchained. And he looks at me like, ha ha. He didn't say anything else, but that was it. Right, you have to have the B string a little flat. I bet your guy doesn't do that. We'll be right back. That's right. You're at the Underworld tonight. And this is Phil X and the Drills, baby.